Hi there friends, welcome back. Inside this class, we are going to discuss about the number 4, which is logical operator in JavaScript. So logical operators are used to determine the logic between variable or values. These are logical operators, and sign, or sign, and not sign. So these are logical operator, and logical operator are used to determine the logic between variable and values. So open the code editor. First we need to create a separate file for this by giving the name logical dash operators dot html, logical operators dot html. We can save this. Now what we can do here, for example, I'm just going to remove these ones, or we can change the title logical operators. So val1, I'm just going to assign here a string value. For example, I'm just writing here my name, and val2 is equal to wait 1 2 3. For example, we are going to create another variable. For example, you can say user name, and if you are using two words together, be careful that the second word first letter should be capital. Username, and you can say user pass is equal to wait 1 2 3. So here we are just going to use the if condition. For using if condition, you are just writing if, then press enter. So we have a parenthesis, then you have curly braces. Inside the parenthesis, you are going to write the condition, and inside the curly braces, you are write the just the result. For example, I'm just saying if user name is equal to, we are just using here comparison, is equal to Wahid, comparison operator. So username is Wahid, and this time we are going to use here a logical operator, and sign is the first one. So I'm just using here two time, and sign, and user password is equal to Wahid 123. If both of the condition is correct, then we want to just display a message here inside the document.write. You can say just inside the quotation, you have the right information. If the condition is true, then we will get this message, you have the right information. We can save this, right click, open in the browser. So no message, it means something is not okay here. Document.write. So if username is equal to Wahid, and user pass is equal to Wahid, then inside this one, document.write. So as I told, JavaScript is a case sensitive language, so be careful. Sometimes it will take just a single comma, just very serious. We can save this and refresh. So there is no result. And user password, let me find this. And username is equal to Wahid, and user password is equal to two time, should write equal sign here. So you can see, I'm going to zoom this, you have the right information. So we have the correct information. Username is Wahid, and user password is equal to Wahid 123. But if you are just making a mistake here by missing a e, single e, and we can just refresh, you can see there is no result. So how it's working, the and sign, both of the so in and condition, both of the condition must be true. Both of the condition must be true. It means a username and user password. And if you have another condition, so both of them or just must be true, it is necessary. So I'm just going to put the e back. You can save this. Now we can come here and refresh. You have the right information. But But if you are using instead of and sign, you are using this and or sign instead of and sign. So it will work the same like and sign, but the difference is, I'm just going to use here one condition must be true. So if you are just inside the or condition, one of the condition must be true. For example, I'm just making a mistake of removing the single E. We can save and refresh. So you can see again, we got the result. But if you are making mistake inside the second one also, so then we will lose the result. So you can see there is no result. I hope you are understand what is the difference between or sign and between the condition between and sign. So inside the and condition, both of the condition must be true. But inside the or condition, one of the condition, if one of the condition is true, then it will work. So otherwise, if the both of the condition is true, again it will work. If both of the condition is false, so it will not work. If one of the condition is false, it will work. But inside the and condition, it is necessary that both of the condition must be true. Otherwise, it will give you the false result. So we have not sign. I'm just going to use this here. So I'm just going to remove these ones from here till here. So we don't need this here. I'm going to cut this and we are going to insert another parenthesis here. Inside the first parenthesis, I'm going to insert the not sign and paste this here. So if the condition is true, it will give us the wrong result. You can see there is no display. It means it is just making the true condition to false. But if you are making a mistake here, it will make the condition true. So this is the usage of logical operators that we have used here. So logical operators are three: and sign, or sign, and not sign. I'm just going to use this here. If the condition So if the condition is true, the result will come false. And if the result is false, if the condition is false, the result will come true. This is the usage of not sign. So once again, thank you for watching this video and see you in the next class.